Hi everyone, welcome to 4DDIC. When you need to update HDD or SSD in your computer to a new SSD, you may need to clone your hard drive. So here we will show you how to clone HDD or SSD to a new SSD. And don't forget to subscribe to us for further more content. First, we need an SSD enclosure or USB to SATA cable to connect our new SSD to the computer. Now download and install an OS migration tool like 4DDIC Partition Manager. Click Start. Make sure target disk is your new SSD. Click Start and confirm. Then 4DDIC Partition Manager will clone your hard drive to your new SSD. This process may take a while. Just wait patiently. Once done, shut down the computer. Unplug power and any peripherals. Remove the screws and open the laptop case. Find your original hard drive. Remove it. Now unscrew the mounting bracket. Connect your new SSD to your laptop. Put it into the mounting bracket and screw it back. Put your back cover back. Turn on your computer. Check if your computer could run normally. And shut it down. Screw the case.